All right.
I got lucky. Picked the right one.
Yay. I was about to say, luckily, we got through Go Dizzy Go.
Now, whose turn
is it?
Jesse's coming up. He's going to do...
Jesse is up now.
F-16.
Very nice.
He's about to enter the danger zone.
That's right.
F-16 Renegade. And that means Troy gets to play stunt buggies.
What the fuck?
You on deck!
Oh! So you got stunt buggies. It's been 2 months since I played something. I'm sorry. I can't hear anything other than the excuses.
Hey, guys.
You got a water.
Jesse is back.
Hey, Jesse.
George, Ronald, Dan, Jimmy, Theodore. Theodore sucks. Did you see his score?
Yeah.
5,000.
Alvin, Simon, woo. Theodore. Do.
Oh, you can play two player.
Get in there, Daniel. Get in there.
Two
player action.
Do it like a boss.
Two player F-16 action.
Yes.
Here we go.
Oh.
This is Truxton!
I just used all my bombs.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think you're using bombs.
Yeah, A shoot B is bombs. Man, you can't even...
Oh, there's some P! All we need now is the Jazz Man. Did Daniel just kill himself? No, he got shot. Did you say you can't go back? Same difference.
No, I can't go down!
Oh, so you can go up, but you can't go down? Are you serious?
Okay. Oh, no!
Okay, so you can scroll upward on the screen, but you can't go back to a more defensive position. Wow!
That sucks.
That's...
How did you move?
Wow.
Well, that's how it works. He tried to maybe hold it up. Try that.
Go up to go down.
Don't tell me there's realistic flights.
So there's missiles that you cannot avoid. Heat-seeking missiles. No matter what you do.
I think I found the safe spot. Daniel found the safe spot by moving up.
I give that about a minute or two for Daniel's safe spot.
I don't know. That looks pretty safe to me.
Let's see if I can get up there. And... Yeah, it...
So you got a message.
Yeah, I do have a message, but that's not...
I got a message.
Well, because you haven't sent me a message. If you send me a message, I'll probably...
No, I got one.
You can't do anything.
Can't do anything with the heat-seeking missile.
Missiles. Heat-seeking missiles. This game's messed up.
You got this, Dan. I'm trying to get up there.
Oh, Daniel fixed the
camera.
See,
I can't move up. I cannot.
So Jesse stuck down there.
I'm stuck down there.
Oh, Daniel got hit, so safe zone ended.
Still, it's
so
overall.
If you guys... Okay, now Daniel's back down. Oh, I thought you was playing it. There you go.
Oh!
If only Daniel could hear.
This is definitely the danger zone.
Yes, it is.
Did they beat the last game?
We ain't gonna get this cut out from Twitch, are we?
Uh-oh, here we go, boss.
Well, guess what? We're having it saved to the computer, and I'm loading it to YouTube.
So it don't matter.
So it don't matter.
That's what I'm talking about. Yes.
Use your bomb.
There's 20.
Nail it.
There's 20 stages in this game, guys.
There's 20.
20. That's what Arzisa said.
20 stages of you can't going downward on the screen.
Nope. Yep.
I mean,
yep. Oh, snap.
Yeah, I thought I had that.
This is the worst game of Truxton I've ever seen. I wonder what's on Ninja Week today in Classic Games.
I don't know.
Why? Yeah, that is very confusing. Why is it pushing you up? Wait, now I'm getting closer.
Y'all take turns.
No, I'm going up now. I can't do anything about it.
No, he can't. He is being forced to go up.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
This game is so broken.
Oh,
my goodness.
There's nothing I can do.
Now... This is what I have to look forward to with my game?
I don't know about your game, Troy. I really don't.
Wow.
I trained for Super Robin Hood.
There it goes. I didn't do anything. Get off of me.
Now he's going right back up.
Apparently Jesse has a heat-seeking plane.
Yeah!
They beat it! Woo! One down, 19 to go! Let's go!
That was terrible.
And now
who's gonna go up first?
This is Daniel. At an archaeological dig.
Oh, no, there we go! There
Uh-oh.
I go.
He's seeking plane.
Wow.
And apparently shooting that down gets you a musical score, so hey, whatever.
Maybe they got one up or something. Because look, they got like two white dots lit up down there by the one.
Oh, do they share lives in this one too?
That'd be messed up if they do.
Oh, I'd be
pissed.
Oh, I can't do anything.
He can't escape. Let's see, he just died. Oh, that added on. So if they feel all that, maybe they're dead. No, it took it away. Okay, I have no idea. I don't know.
Hey Jesse, I think you need to apologize to Theodore.
Yeah.
I think he did quite well. Thank you.
Okay, I'm done.
Theodore did quite well in the grand scheme of things.
That was good. See, if my name's on there, you know something's wrong.
Theodore's 5,000. Not so shabby now.
Hey, I'm getting there.
I know you are. What'd they all do?
Nothing.
Not even laser.
Ow.
Okay,
is
are they out of the...
No.
Oh. The game does not want you to leave.
No. Keep playing. Just please.
The game that keeps on giving. That's just like Prince of Persia. Uh-oh, Daniel's going back up.
Oh, wait, you went backwards a little bit.
Yeah, he did.
How did... I have no clue either.
Yeah, it looks cool, House of Grime.
Oh, yeah, I beat Theodore's.
Yeah! All
right, so
no!
Theodore's...
That's what you get for taunting Theodore.
Player 2 wins, so... Oh, it was a life system! That's what that was! That was a life system! So those dots.
God, that was stupid.
All right, now that we played against each other, let me see how.
All right, cool. So now we're gonna see
He's
single
gonna
player action.
Sorry that you have to watch this again.
Hey, you helped me out. I'm safe for another 30 minutes.
Nah,
turn the camera back towards.
I don't know how far. I don't know how much I can actually.
There you go, right there. Perfect. Thank you, Troy.
Oh, I missed it.
I'm useful for something, yeah.
You're always useful for something, Troy. I notice a lot of the sound effects in this game sound very similar to, you know, when you have your phone next to an electrical device and it's all...
Yeah, right, yeah. When this Quattro thing came out?
I know the one I'm playing on came out in 91.
Oh, okay. Missed the P. There's a lot of things we missed, Booey, in this game. Can you move up and down freely now since you're by yourself?
Yes.
So when he's by himself,
what?
It's cool.
What? Then what was the point?
That was part of the, like, versus mode. I guess when you would do certain things, it would, you know, cause it to move in the other direction as, the, like, punishment. You know, for me killing a certain amount of guys, and sort of like Tetris and all those other versus puzzle games where they throw more stuff at you. Well, you get screwed by, if I do well, you get pushed up to the front of the screen, I guess.
Damn.
I'd never tried that mode, so I just thought it was, oh, cool, I can play with a buddy. Nope.
Yeah, I mean.
We need Jazzman music right now because this kind of...
Do we need the Return of Sexy Sax Man from The Punisher?
Yeah, that's the best one. So that's what that P does. It gives him double.
Gives him more P.
Gives him more P.
I'm down with that. I'm down with more PP.
That's right.
We're down with MPP. Yeah, you know me.
Every last homie.
See, that's who needs to make a comeback. Naughty by Nature. Just sing that song and Hip Hop Hooray and you're good.
Hip Hop Hooray. That was on one of the NBA Live games in the late 90s. I played that game solely just to hear that song.
Yeah, but the funny part about that song is that nobody knew the words to it.
Oh, nope. Look at this.
Oh, four times the pee.
Four times the pissing power.
And a different sound effect.
Yeah. Oh, right before the boss, too. That's good stuff.
Oh, that's awesome, too.
But seriously, nobody knew the words to Hip Hop Hooray.
Nope.
Hip Hop Hooray. Hip Hop Hooray.
Hip Hip Hop.
That smooth-ass sax man. Damn, that smooth-ass sax man.
That's right. Smooth-ass sax man.
Shooting this guy makes it really hard to see his bullets.
What's all right. Now let's see if you keep the power-ups. I'm saying no.
Jungle Warfare.
What? Whoa, what?
Whoa.
Hang on.
It's now laser evasion?
That's right, I forgot. Poison gas!
It's laser evasion! Afterburner.
Afterburner.
Afterburner. That's better.
Oh! Some variety
C
here.
C-Top Gun, this is how you do it.
C-Thomas Howell?
Yeah.
Now play Danger Zone.
Man, play some.
Yeah, we need some music. Don't make me pull some out of my own library. My library will suck. I don't know.
My library is terrible.
I don't know how to grind that out of it because I don't remember the lyrics besides hey ho, hey ho.
That was pretty much it.
There we go. Yeah. I need this during Laser Invasion. Where were you back then?
I was doing commentary.
I know. That's the point. Alright, changes.
Oh, I thought I got hit there.
Deal these disappears. Alright, see you a little bit, House of Grind.
Oh, give me that, give me that.
Oh, he got triple.
Yeah.
Okay, the stage is on. Highway to the stage is on. I better stop singing so people get pissed.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, that was the boss?
Yep.
Dang. That was Renegade, an asshole.
Renegade in pursuit.
We're
nice,
back to the archaeological dig.
And he still got the power up.
And some speed, finally, too.
Huh. How mad would you have been if you said, go ahead, play Danger Zone, and accidentally play Footloose. Now I gotta cut loose.
I might need that for my game.
Kick off your Sunday shoes. Hey, Ultraman Jesus, how's it going? Don't know what L does.
Extra life.
Oh, what?
Oh,
okay.
Cool.
I always think laser.
Yeah, that's immediately first thing you would think is laser. Because you played video games as a child.
I think we need more music.
And so much Raiden that, you know, life couldn't stand it.
Now we're hitting with fire.
Alright, what you got?
It did. No, it's too quiet. Never mind.
Ooh,
I was about to play some
Symphony
of Destruction.
Oh, oh wow!
It's getting intense.
Dang! That's
this power up's actually awesome.
Yeah! I take this back. This is
most
a better
these,
game than Truxton.
Most of these kind of crappy shooters don't really give you good power ups, but.
This one works!
This one's got some power ups.
Never say hello! You know what's funny is that while it was playing, I also have the app that actually tells me all of the lyrics to it.
Why don't you look up Hip Hop Hooray?
I think I'm at max power up.
Because I have to play Hip Hop Hooray.
In order to see the lyrics. Then you can finally know what the hell they said.
All right, hang on a second.
We're doing this live. We're doing this live, damn it. And House of Grind's going to miss it. Because he's going to a different building and switching computers. You just got to look it up on YouTube.
Stay away!
Yes!
Ugh. That was scurry.
Don't be scared. Show another part of your life. More drinks in the system, the harder fight. There's the lyrics. What's the lyrics?
Oh god, hang on a second. Oh my god!
I got a
couldn't keep up with it.
You can't say it because...
I can't say half of it.
Nope, we'll get kicked off real quick.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Whatever, Daniel says worse stuff than that.
That is true. I probably said worse stuff than that, but that's not the point.
It's still going.
Yeah.
Defeated. Next stage.
You're fixing my morning, but you're... Rating, talented amateur. I feel it.
See, that was not...
Your funny flow is... Your funny flow is flowing, and your green card make my day. This ain't got shit to do with shampoo, but watch your head and shoulders. Wow. I like this.
But here's the thing. This was on a video game, so you know they had the clean version.
Oh, yeah.
One up.
God, well, the funniest one I've ever heard was on the Bigs 2. They had Corns Coming Undone. And there's a line in there that says, "My brain's ticking like a bomb." They censored that. I don't know why.
Why would they censor my brain's ticking?
Because the line is, "Keep holding on, because my brain's ticking like a bomb." And they censored that part. And I'm like, okay.
You know what's the funniest lyric I've ever heard so far?
What's that?
From this new Kanye West, Rihanna, and Paul McCartney song, "If I Go to Jail, Will You Pay My Bail?" I forgot what that lyric was.
Oh man, I got some speed now.
He got speed.
Uh oh.
I sort of ruined my point because I don't remember the first part of the lyric. So I'll shut up. Man, this is quick.
This is quick. He's got 6 bombs and 3 lives.
20 levels. I don't think I would call this quick.
No, that's true. That's right. We got 20
now
levels.
Now, is that 20 levels, like 10 top down, 10?
I would imagine.
3D?
Yeah, Zisto, is it 20 levels during single player?
When I played it, I didn't go the distance. I just was like, yeah, I got this.
I wanna
be like Hercules, go the distance.
UMJ? Oh. Who is UMJ?
I got
that went over my head.
He wants a pick of Ultraman Jesus.
Oh!
I posted a pick of Ultraman Jesus on Facebook.
Oh!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, no.
He lost his power up, too.
Oh, no.
Oh,
half
okay.
Of it. Okay.
He still got something.
Okay.
Yeah, that ain't that bad.
He kind of cut it in half. I like that.
I kind of like this game's
forgiving.
I think
it takes you back to the power up you had before.
This game's forgiving.
Previous power up.
Hey, guess who's here? So
if
Alex
I get another,
Bang.
If I get another power-up, it should take me to... Had to use that bomb.
Everything goes purple!
There's a big cock right behind us right now. See that?
Oh, is there? Nice.
You know I'm black, right? I'll eat some chicken.
Yes, sir!
Huh?
He will batter fry that stuff, man!
Whoa!
Now we've gone back to the
he's running
cell
now.
Phone interference. Yeah, he's gone! He's like, oh
he
no.
Like, what that? I don't know what to do to actually.
But dock that, man!
Gonna get forget Kentucky Fried Chicken. I'm about to have some Cincinnati Mills Fried Chicken in a minute.
Nice. I think I've.
I heard they're
thoroughly taken out Theodore's score at this point.
Oh, you destroyed Theodore's.
I just want to know when Raisin Cane's is gonna open. Doggone it.
It's supposed to be in the next couple months.
Oh.
Next couple of months.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's gonna be here in the month.
No. Westchester.
Westchester. Is that some good eating?
That is good eating. Raising Cane's is really good, Zaxby's is really good, but you gotta go to Louisville for that, so.
John Michael's lucky.
Uh-oh.
It's not that far of a drive from him. Did you just lose a power up?
No, I got to the next one.
I got one.
It's more powerful, it's just not as, like, spreader.
And I'm gonna stroke it. Come here. I wanna stroke your head. There we go. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, head and shoulders, look out, man.
It's the Mary Kay.
Yes, that's
the Mary
beautiful.
Kay plane.
Mary Kay playing. Dropping all his product.
Yep. Dropping his product to the third
You know, ever since that Mary Kay Avon war, it's been brutal.
Yeah.
It's been stiff.
What color is the Avon plane?
Danger
zone.
Oh, we need it. We need that music.
I think that might be a glitch.
We need that music right
every
now.
Time.
Oh, it did say danger zone.
Yeah, it did. We need the music. Come on, hurry up.
I'm hurrying.
You are ruining it. If he beats this before you get to... There we go.
Oh, they're coming in at different angles now. Oh, there's some homers. No. Ah! He's got to shoot out homing.
Zach's going to be very late with this. Here he goes. Because this said danger zone. That's why we're playing this. Back again. Welcome back, Louie.
Oh, that was close.
Are those tanks? He's moving too fast for us to figure that out. So you might be right, though. Yes, we are.
Oh. Oh, what a hit! Jerks.
It said danger zone. Do you actually have the cable this time? Well, shit. I didn't know you had the cord today.
Oh, yeah. We didn't know you had that cord.
I apologize.
Did it just kill me twice in a row? Oh, that's not fair. It respawned me right on a bullet.
Oh, yeah.
And...
I'm still going to play it. Doesn't matter if that's...
Yeah, go ahead and play it.
I got to wait for him to start.
Ooh.
I'm up all the way.
Definitely need some power-ups, man. Power-ups, please. Yes. Oh! Oh!
Ah!
There's too much on the screen. It's playing? Making me blink.
Well, that's playing. Playing now.
No!
Hold on. That should work. Hold on a sec. Let me check.
This is my last man, so...
Your last man?
I should use all my bombs.
Get the N! What does the N do?
That was an S.
Oh.
For speed.
Which should be for spread fire, which is what we've all known and loved.
Right. Give me some. Nope. Oh, no! Ow! They let me use my bomb after I died.
There you go.
Highway to the game over, so...
Oh, he's dead now, so...
I don't think there's continues. Oh, yeah!
It's like all the other Quattro games. I know mine doesn't.
This one sucks.
I only knocked Theodore off the high score list.
I think Theodore still deserves
so you're
some
done
respect.
Now?
Yep, Troy!
Yeah, game over.
Troy!
Where'd he go?
Stunt Buggies!
I'll set up some buggies real quick. Oh, this is getting dangerous.
What?
Splash it up, please.
Oh, yeah.
And then Lord will dance what? Like Kevin Bacon.
No, they're doing stunt buggies in Prince of Persia. So, real quick.
Cause you gotta cut loose.
He can't beat.
Loose.
He can't beat stunt buggies. Just was tried a couple. Is he? Did he
kick
leave?
Kick off your Sunday shoes. He ran from stunt buggies.
Where the hell did he go?
Brought to you by this $10 free Dog Moon shirt.
Oh, there's two players.
Oh, hell.
Who wants to take on Troy and Stump Buggies? I think Alex has to take on Troy and Stump Buggies.
Alex versus Troy, one on one. Neither one of you know what the hell this game is.
I said walk away for 1 second. Let me hook this up. I turn around, he's gone. There he is. All right.
Some catchy music.
All right. Alex, hop on. All right, splash it up.
Yeah, I'm already splashed.
Yeah, and commentating.
You're doing both.
This one we gotta get a little closer to your mouth.
Oh, okay.
All right.
What the hell are we playing?
Stunt buggies. Hold on, wait for... What are you doing? Come on, switch it over.
You said splash it up. I had it splashed.
Unsplash it.
They gotta look at the stuff they were choosing. There we go. But I get the bone frame. There we go. Alright.
So this is... What was that one game we played?
In case you need to, we got that. Ready to go.
Got it.
Micro Machines. This is what it is. This is Micro Machines right now.
That was their one good game.
Yeah. This is not Micro Machines.
You guys choose two player?
Yeah, we did. Apparently, I'm going first.
Alright.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. What am I supposed to do, damn it?
You're supposed to be a stump buggy.
Oh, wait a minute. Go up. Here. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I just got killed. I think it's your turn.
Get ready.
Yeah, it's your turn.
Alex Bang.
Alex, you sound way too excited about this.
Our Clash of Demon Head champion.
God.
He said it comes like the wind.
Oh.
Oh, he's yeah.
Did he turn around? All right, there you go.
I don't know, but he's supposed to go up.
Tell him to go right. Tell him to go right.
Right. And back to your hole.
All right. I guess you won it.
Oh, you have to collect five bombs.
Hey, you're in Creepsville.
Oh, it's still your turn. All right, cool.
With giant skulls.
Hey, welcome to Save 2080. So after this, guys, we're going to be doing Prince of Persia with John Michael.
Not the cool game, The Sands of Time, the original.
So we got Cheech Chiarito, Hubcom, Lex Yeager, Save 2080, Sean Patrick, and Spooky Vision. I guess that's House of Grind.
He moved to another computer. But he does say, hey, Ultraman Jesus. All right, Troy's now up.
I am. All right, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Away from the ice, because...
I like the ice. I like to spin out. Shit. Here we go. Right. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, shit.
All right, so apparently you're supposed to collect those bombs.
You're supposed to collect some bombs?
Yes.
Woo, you see the power steering?
All right, now you got to go back to your...
My base.
Base. And there you go.
Woohoo!
Now you got to collect 9 of them. Balloon alert!
Balloon alert.
Alex, I think, sat at home and played this game, and he's coming up here now to prove his skills, right?
He's been biding his time for this very moment.
Oh, all right, shit.
Troy's up. And Troy is wandering around a field. It's like it's that game with, by Namco.
Go for it?
The one with the...
Yeah, and you would drop, like, the smoke behind you and basically the flags. Okay, music.
Quattro's got good music going for it.
You know what? We can make this music even better.
Yeah.
Hit it. Here we go.
Don't be smart. There you go. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Let's watch Troy's face when I put this on.
Uh-oh.
Wait, I wasn't going to put this on, but now I have to. Just because he said, uh-oh, I was going
to... Damn!
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Just for Troy.
Missed the radar.
My anaconda don't...
Oh, no.
My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Boy, toy named Troy used to live in Detroit. Big, so
I did not know I had my name in the lyrics.
Big Troy!
Yeah! I had this song way too.
Let the big dog eat!
Alexander McQueen, he was keeping his stylish. Now that's real, real,
they
real.
They have my name on it. Wow.
You didn't know that?
No!
And you fucked.
Big boy named Troy.
Wow.
We'll put on some. We'll do this. We'll put
there
on.
There you go. That's it. It finished it for us. Zero bombs. Bonus stage. F-Zero. Cloud City or Mute City? Is it Mute City? I don't like this version.
Get
like
that morning. This is Super Nintendo version. We don't like this version.
Smash Brothers is better.
Oh, it's fuck the same that. Music.
No, it's not.
He likes that orchestrated shit.
Yeah, I like the orchestrated shit. Oh, shit. Oh, what? Bonus over? Nah, really? Oh, he changed it.
Yeah, because it's Alex's turn to play.
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's still my turn. We'll see.
I think it's still Troy.
Oh. When is Alex?
Put Anaconda back on. It'll be fine.
No, don't do that. Yeah, does Alex have a theme song?
Yeah, we'll get him a theme song. I got it.
I can't believe that song got my name on it.
When Alex plays next, I got his theme song ready to go.
Do you have the theme to Family Ties? Because that had Alex's theme.
This makes this game look awesome.
Yes, it does. You're not supposed to follow me, you dumb pink or purple car. I call it pink.
Do you have any attacks or anything?
I don't know. Oh, you got dust. Oh! B button.
So when is Alex to play?
Now.
He's up now.
Oh, now?
You should be listening to the headphones right about now.
My
turn.
I think you have 3 bombs left to get.
Oh, yeah! I like this! This is Secret of Mana right here.
Wow. Those are fast.
Damn. Shit. That's I'm not going to make it in time,
that's
am
gonna
I?
That's going to tear that ass up, right? Oh,
I
right
was going down. What the fuck?
Well, apparently.
Game over.
Yep, and now I believe Alex gets one more shot. Oh, well, fuck you, Alex. Oh, yeah. All right. Good job, guys. All right. Awesome.
That was fun. Nice. All right, so we're going to splash this up real quick. John Michael's going to take over.